Numbers don't lie. The highest grossing albums of Shakira ranked. Before we start, I would like to hit that red subscribe button so that you never miss out on any of our videos. Hey guys, what's up? Welcome back to Luxury Culling. 8. Shakira. Shakira is the 10th studio album released by Shakira on March 21st, 2014. And was distributed by RCA Records. This was the fourth album released by the Colombian singer and songwriter, which was recorded in the English language. As early as 2011, Shakira has revealed that she was already working on the album, which continued until 2013 before finally releasing it in 2014. Initially, the album was supposed to be released on 2012, however, due to Shakira's pregnancy, the album release was eventually delayed. The album sold about 900,000 copies worldwide. 7. Oral Fixation Volume 2. Oral Fixation Volume 2 is the seventh studio album released by Shakira on November 28, 2005, and was distributed by Epic Records. The Colombian singer and songwriter released the album as the follow-up to her sixth album, titled Oral Fixation Volume 1, which was well-received by the consumers. As it sold millions of albums worldwide, the album sold about 1,745,000 units in the US and about 130,000 copies worldwide. 6. She-Wolf. She-Wolf is the 8th studio album released by Shakira on October 9, 2009, distributed by Epic Records and Sony Music Latin. It was the 3rd album released by the Colombian singer and songwriter written in the English language. In terms of the musicality, the album had some traditional Latin pop with some pop rock musical styles, in addition to electropop, which was a hit among the Latin community. The lyrical theme of this album focuses on love and relationships. The album sold about 352,000 units in the US and about 2 million copies worldwide. 5. The Sun Comes Out. The Sun Comes Out is the 9th studio album released by Shakira on October 19, 2010. And was distributed by Epic Records. The album has marked the return of the Colombian singer and the songwriter's signature Latin pop music after she released her 8th electropop record titled She-Wolf in 2009. The album was split into 3 parts, the romantic side, a rock and roll side, and some Latino tropical side. The album sold about 4 million copies worldwide. 4. Pais Descalzos. Pais Descalzos is the 3rd studio album released by Shakira on October 6, 1995, and was distributed by Sony Music and Columbia Records. The music on the album incorporated some Latin pop styles in addition to the mix of pop rock elements. The Colombian singer and songwriter released the 3rd album in the hopes of reviving her struggling career after her first studio albums turned out to be a commercial failure. She decided to assume a prominent position in the album's production to ensure the quality of the sound they will produce. The album sold about 580,000 units in the US and about 4 million copies worldwide. 3. ¿Dónde están los ladrones? ¿Dónde están los ladrones? Is the 4th studio album released by Shakira on September 29, 1998, and was distributed by Columbia Records and Sony Music Latin. After the commercial success achieved by her 3rd album, the Colombian singer and songwriter met up with producer Emilio Estefan, who saw her potential to break into the US Latin music market. They agreed to have him as her manager and co-produced her 4th album. Aside from the Latin pop style incorporated on the album, they added some Middle Eastern and Spanish vibe to it. The album sold about 920,000 units in the US and about 4 million copies worldwide. 2. Oral Fixation Volume 1. Oral Fixation Volume 1 is the 6th studio album released by Shakira on June 3, 2005, and was distributed by Epic Records. After the Colombian singer and songwriter attained some international success, especially in the US market, with her first English record titled Laundry Service, Shakira decided to release an album in the Spanish language as a follow-up. The album sold about 1,019,000 units in the US and about 5 million copies worldwide. 1. Laundry Service. Laundry Service is the 5th studio album released by Shakira on November 13, 2001, and was distributed by Epic Records. It is the first album released by the Colombian singer and songwriter, which was primarily recorded in the English language. Her 4th album was well received in the Latin community in the US as well as in Latin America and Spain. She was encouraged by the American singer Gloria Estefan to record some songs in English since Estefan believed in the potential of Shakira. Shakira was initially hesitant to release an English album but decided to try it anyway. The theme of the songs in the album is based on some love and romance. The album sold about 3,700,000 units in the US and about 13 million copies worldwide. This brings us to the end of our video. I hope you enjoyed it. Hit like if you did and don't forget to subscribe to our channel so that you don't miss any of our videos in the future. Also, watch the two videos that are on your screen because I'm sure you love them. With that, I'll see you in the next video.